Unbelievable. Robert Mugabe has died after being rushed to Singapore. A Singaporean TV has announced the demise of Zimbabwean President Robert Mugabe on Monday. According to the 3-minute report, Robert Mugabe died after he was rushed into Singapore, where he has been visiting for periodic medical checkups. Zimbabwe national broadcaster has confirmed that Robert Mugabe was flown in the wee hours of Monday morning to Singapore due to medical emergency. Sources at the hospital say the president died even before arriving at the facility. The Zimbabwean presidency has yet to issue an official statement on Mugabe's demise. Government officials are tight-lipped about the incident as everyone refuses to talk to the media on the foregoing. The 93-year-old, who has led Zimbabwe since the fall of colonial rule in 1980, was labored in his movements and struggled to light a flame during the country's Independence Day last Tuesday. President Robert Mugabe lights the independence flame with some help from his close aides who surrounded him to prevent him falling on Independence Day at the National Sports Stadium in Harare.